nice summer rain. The plants are thankful, growing, we've got a nice green, so what do you want? No problem. Think positive. And we start now, say hello to the Yelling Phillies, a big class of this International B-Show in Struan of the International Days of Arabian Horse. Please, dear handlers, watch out with the ground. Don't go too fast into the corners. Slow down at the end of the line a little bit. Don't do the circles too tight, too close. Catalog numbers 108, 110, and 111 are not competing. 108, 110, and 111. Also, 104 is not taking part. And here we go. We'd like to start now with the first competitor of this class, showing his yelling filly alone. We say hello to color look number 103. Here she comes. The judges who are responsible for this class are Mr. Jerzy Bialobok and Mr. Robbie Den Hartog and Mr. Ali Sharawi. Anna Olsson is taking the marks of Mr. Robbie Den Hartog, right? No? Yeah? Okay, Anna Olsson is taking the marks of Robbie Den Hartog, right? Okay. I say thank you to the first competitor, 103, and hello to the next one, just joining us in this moment, 105. Anna Olsson, Anna, you're taking the marks of Jerzy Bialobok? No? Then you should go to the middle, because on the left side is Mr. Bialobok, in the middle is Mr.
Dan Hartog, and then we have the marks of Mr. Ali Sharabi. Mr. Bjarnebok, Mr. Dan Hartog, and Mr. Sharabi. That's the order of the... Okay, now we have it. And I may introduce now the first competitor of this class, 103, Melody J by Emerald J out of Maya J. Breeder is Jardim Arabians in Belgium. Owner is Christine Chamard, Demar Simon in Belgium. The marks for type, please, of 103, Melody J. 9.5, 8.5, and 9. Here we go. The marks for the head. 9.5, 8.5, and 9. For the neck. 8.5, 8, and 9. For body and top line. 3 times 8. 4 the legs. 5.5, 6 and 6. And for the movement first for walking. 8.5, 7 and 7.5. And for the trot. 9, 8 and 8. .38 is the total score of Melody J, 39.58. And here we go, the next competitor, say thank you to 105. Hello to, I guess, 106. Yes, Frank leads 106. The brown filly before with catalog number 105 was Grace J by Emerald J and out of Gomera J. Breeder again is Jardim Arabians and owner is Emash Arabians. Jardim Arabians, of course, in Belgium. Emash Arabians in Switzerland. The marks for type, please, of Grace J, 105. 8.5, 8 and 9. The marks for the head, please. 8, 8 and 8.5. And for the neck. 9.5, 8.5 and 9. The marks for body and top line. 7, 7.5 and 8. And for the legs. 5.5, 6 and 6. The movement marks for walking at first. 8.5, 8 and 8.5. for the trot. Eight and nine. .38.83 is the total score of Grace J with color look number 105. .38.83 for Grace J. Thanks for color look number 106 and hello to 107. Catalog number 106 is AJ Carrera, the gray filly before. She's by Seth T. Maftain out of AJ Carina. Breeding owners are Jane and Malcolm Hickford and her AJ Arabian stud in the United Kingdom. The Marks for type, please, of AJ Carrera. 10, 9, and 9.5. This is the first 10 in type, as I remember. I hope I'm right. And the marks for the head, please. Again, a 10, 9, and 9.5. And the marks for the neck. Nine, 8.5, and 8.5. Body and top line. Eight, 8.5, and 8. The legs. .5, 6, and 5.5. All the marks for movement. I'm excited about this total result. Curious what's going on now. Marks for walking, 8, 7.5, and 7. And the trot. .8, 8, and 8.5. .40.33 is the total score of AJA Carrera. .40.33 for the little filly from UK. Thanks to 107. Hello to the next competitor, 109. And I call the next class, Class E 2-year-old fillies. Please proceed to the collecting ring. Class E 2-year-old fillies, please put on your covers, join us. The rain is not too strong and it's at least not cold, so we are waiting for you here because your turn is next.
Cutter look number 107. I may introduce now. This was Malak Zuder by Van Gogh AM out of Principessa Bint El Cid. Breeders are Fabio and Alicia Molarni in Germany. Owner is the Sudestad in Saudi Arabia. The marks for type, please, of Malak Zuder. 9.5, 9 and 9. And the marks for the head. 9.5 and 9 and 9. The neck. Eight and nine. By the top line. 7.5, 8 and 8. The legs. 5.5, 6 and 6. Hoofen marks in trotting. No, in walking, sorry. Walking at first. Three times 7.5. And for the trot. 8.5, 7.5, and 8.5. 39.5 is the total score of Malak Zuder. 39.5 for catalog number 107, Malak Zuder. Thanks to 109, and hello to the last competitor this class, 112, joining us this moment. Once more, I call the next class. Class E, two-year-old fillies, please proceed to the collecting ring. Two-year-old fillies, please proceed to the collecting ring. I'd like to introduce now catalog number 109. Vanessa is the name of this catalog number, and she's by Van Gogh AM out of LL Gisa. Breeder owner is Moel and Moel Arabians in Sweden. The marks for type, please, of catalog number 109, Vanessa 3 times 9. The marks for the head. Again, 3 times 9. For the neck. 9, 8.5, and 8.5. Body and top line. 3 times 8. And for the legs. Here we go. 5.5, 6 and 6. Movement marks in walking. No problem. 8.5, 8 and 7.5. We've got these 2 seconds. And the marks for the trot. Three times 8.5. .39.92 is the total score of Van Essa 39.2. Sorry, 39.92, of course. 39.92, the total score of catalog number 109. The last competitor in this class was with catalog number 112, Roya Afba by AKS Alejandro out of Alaska. Breeder is the RRS Partnership in Germany. Owner is His Royal Highness Prince Abdulaziz bin Ahmed bin Abdulaziz of Saudi Arabia. The marks for type, please, of Roya Abba. 3 times 9. The marks for the head. 8.5, 9 and 8. For the neck. Eight point five for body and top line. 7, 8 and 7.5 for the legs. 6, 5.5, 5.5. Movement marks for walking. 8, 8 and 7.5 for trotting. 9, 9 and 9.5. .39.08 is the total score of Roya Afba. .39.08 for catalog number 112. Once more, the next class, please. Class E, 2-year-old fillies, please proceed to the collecting ring. Class E, 2-year-old fillies, please join us. The winner is, please join us once more, catalog number 106, HAA Carrera from UK. By CT Mavdane out of AJA Carina. Breeding owner is AJ Arabians, Jane and Malcolm Hickford. Their second place is going to Vanessa Umma. By Van Gogh out of Van Gogh AM out of LL Gisa, breeder known as Moel Morelians in Sweden. And the third place, congratulations also, of course, to Melody J, the first competitor of the day, of this class, sorry. By Emerald J out of Maya J. Breeder and owner is Jardim Arabians, Mrs. Christine Jamar de Meerseman in Belgium. The fourth place is going to Malak Suder, catalog number 107. By Van Gogh AM out of Principessa Bin El Cid, breeder Fabio and Alicia Maloney in Germany, owner is the Suder Start in Saudi Arabia. The fifth place is going to catalog number 112, Roya Afba, by EKS Alejandro out of Alaska, breeder Arabesque Partnership in Germany, owner is His Royal Highness Prince Abdulaziz bin Ahmed bin Abdulaziz Al Saud in Saudi Arabia. And the sixth place is going to Grace J, catalog number 105, by Emerald J out of Gomera J, Breeder is Jadim Arabians in Belgium. Owner is Image Arabians in Switzerland. Thank you very much for joining us. And this is a special applause, please, dear guests, for these wonderful handlers and horses that they do their job, no matter if there are some drops falling down from the sky or not. Thanks a lot. Congratulations to the winners. We'll see us back in the championships. Please.